morning, Chesmanthus. I'm Rhett. Welcome back to our show. Happy Tuesday.
Today is Tuesday, October 10th, 2023. I am Maddie, and welcome to WCS, your lunch exclusive official news source.
Today's lunch menu options include meat nachos or pork carnitas with brown rice.
You can pair that with potato tots and black beans.
And finish it off with your choice of assorted fruit and 100% fruit juice, an applesauce cup, or assorted fruit.
Okay, Panthers, please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the
Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. Into a republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
This land was made for you and me.
Good morning, Panthers. Happy Extra Math Monday. Today we are celebrating Ms. Costello's class. A lot of the students have been getting after it and have certificates, so we're going to go ahead and recognize them. Nyla, subtraction, great job. Caden, addition, great job. Emery, addition, great job. Clayton, subtraction, awesome. Ansley, addition, great job. Multiplication, Lucia, multiplication, good job. Braxton, subtraction, awesome. Brooks, subtraction, good job. Coriana, subtraction, awesome. Walter, addition, awesome. And Kingsley, subtraction, great job. Yep, certificate.
That's what I always forget.
Remember, get your certificate when you get ready to go.
Okay.
All right, keep up the good work with the extra math, and you can be on Extra Math Monday just like these third graders. I'll see you around campus.
Good morning, Panthers. I'm Levi. Welcome to Tuesday's Travels. Buckle up as we travel to another location. Listen closely to the clues and research the answer to where we have traveled to. And just like last time, we will be back tomorrow with the destination of our Tuesday Travels. So here it is. Bye!
Welcome to Tuesday Travels. Let's see where our travels take us today. Here are your clues. I consist of 26 glaciers, 762 lakes, and 563 streams. I average 138 inches of snow per year. I have 151 hiking trails and 200 waterfalls. Drive my Going to the Sun road for the best views. Where did our Tuesday travels take us this week? Research and find out.
Good morning. morning, Blossom Readers. Miss Larson here with a couple quick book fair updates. First of all, yesterday, teachers received a stack of You've Been Caught Reading tickets in their mailboxes. If you are on task, if you are have nothing to do and you decide to read a book, you get one of these tickets, bring it down. We will be having drawings daily to get these really fun, crazy straws that are Candyland themed. There also may be a lollipop or two thrown in there. Tonight is a very big night. We have lots of things happening. We have PTO Roadhouse Pickup. We have our fourth grade show. And we have family night here at Book Fair. I am open until 7:30. So if you are coming for either of those two other events, come in, stop by, shop, do all the great stuff. We'll have some special cases out tonight that we only put out on family night, including posters. Otherwise, I'm so excited to see you guys here, coming in to where books are sweeter than candy. You know that's what I'm going to say because I love candy. I will see you around. Bye, guys.
Thank you for tuning in to WCES.
We look forward to seeing you tomorrow with Proud Panther Pride.
And remember, Panthers,
our community begins with you, so let's make it the best.
Bye. Bye.